Hello everyone, myself Dr. Pradeep Kumar MR, working as assistant professor in the Department of Pharmaceutical Chemistry of KLE College of Pharmacy. Myself and my PharmD students, today we will try to demonstrate you the assay of ascorbic acid. This assay of ascorbic acid involves the chemicals like the sample ascorbic acid, iodine solution, sulfuric acid and starch as an indicator, plus sodium thiosulfate. Coming to the principle, this assay of ascorbic acid is a iodometric type of titration. So what is this iodometric titration? It is the direct use of the iodine solution as a titrant. We refer it as a iodometric type of titration. So in this reaction, what is going to happen is the iodine solution which we are using as a titrant will bring about the oxidation of the ascorbic acid. So when whole of the sample of ours, that is ascorbic acid, has been got converted to 3,4-dihydroascorbic acid by the oxidation process, any further amount of iodine solution we are adding into the reaction, so will directly react with the starch, that is the indicator, resulting in the production of the blue color, which is a end point. This particular iodine solution, what we are using as a titrant, is initially standardized by the titration with the sodium thiosulfate solution. Now I will call upon my students to perform the assay of ascorbic acid as a demonstration for all of you.